Hey friends, what's up? Welcome to 9 to 5 tech. So Samsung Galaxy S9 chipset also reviews. It has Exynos 9810 chipset with an international variant, and it has two variants with Snapdragon 845 and an international variant with Exynos 9810. This is not an 8 nanometer chipset, but with the new graphic card, new graphics processor also. It has the rumor that it contains two dual camera setup on the back side, and there are also rumors that it doesn't have dual camera setup on the back side, but the display comes with more infinity display in this device. Here you can see 18:2:9 is the ratio of this display. According to rumors, the device pricing is not confirmed yet, but the device looks pretty good in rumors and most beautiful device by Samsung ever made. So the device has a headphone jack also with USB type C. So that's all. If you like this video, subscribe my channel 9 to 5 tech for more this sort of updates.